So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable the developer options in this device. For this, go to settings, then scroll down. Here you can see the option about phone, tap on it. Then here you can see the option version, tap on it. Then tap on 7 times on the build number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now you can see you are now in developer mode. Okay, now go to your settings. Then here you can see additional settings, tap on it, then scroll down. So here you can see the option developer options, tap on it. Now the developer options is enabled. So simply in this way you can enable the developer options, and if after turn on the developer options, you can give some changes here. Okay, simply if you want to enable the USB debugging, then turn on this option USB debugging under debugging. So simply in this way you can enable the developer options in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.